leg deadlift tip for y'all.
Alright, so for the stiff leg deadlift, I'm going to get a good foot positioning. For me, that's going to be shoulder width apart or a little bit closer than shoulder width apart. The bar is going to be about halfway over my foot. So like right in the middle of my foot, a little bit ahead of the arch. I'm going to grab the bar with whichever grip you prefer, whether it's the overhand grip where both hands are over and the underside is going to look like this, or the alternate grip where one hand is over and one hand is under. When you do that, grab, pull. That keeps the bar from rotating either way. I'm going to get the alternate grip. Now from here, I'm going to keep my legs straight. Maybe a slight bend if you're not that flexible. Before I pull the bar up, I'm going to pull my lats down and my shoulders back like this. And that's going to engage my lats. And I'm also going to start pushing my butt back with the reach. And the bend backwards is not going to be in my hips. It's going to come from my ankles. So it's going to be a slight ankle rotation.
Lord knows that I ain't perfect, but I sure deserve it. Family hurting, no one on earth pick up the slack with me. Send me somebody who won't turn their back on me. Facing disaster, got it out the mud, we made it happen. Keeping it loyal with you niggas, I'm a great example. You lean on me, I lean on you. Great example. You kill with me, I kill with you. Great example.
You'll notice if you have pretty straight legs, your hamstrings real tight, you push your butt back. Your shoulders are tight, your lats are pulled down, and you start to push your butt back, and then the ankle will lean back a little bit, the weight's going to come up, and you just finish it off with a real strong hip thrust, so your hips thrusting forward, and you pull with your lats the bar back, so it's a meat thing. It's going to feel good. If you want better advice or a better explanation, keep looking. But I just told you how I know how to tell you.
Great example. You lean on me, I lean on you. Great example. You kill with me, I kill with you. Great example. Family in the state missing. I don't celebrate Christmas. Levels, I don't like pistols. Jail, I don't do visits. You gon' leave, I'ma be in here. I'ma wanna be with you. Leonardo Underwood, I love you. You're